departure, please remain where you are, and the host or hostess will direct you.
Hello!
They're all there,
How's the weather up there?
All flights have been put in a holding pattern. Travelers in rockets, please remain seated as your flight.
There it is.
Okay, bye-bye.
The circuit, let's get going.
Maybe there's too much, there's too much water.
Too much water?
Just let the water out.
Let the water out?
That's the air. No, that's air. It's a drip. That's an auto drip for, so there's no hydration in the line.
No. I deal with those all the day.
What? Stop recording.
No.
Typically they have dehydrators.
Right, and that's throughout the line, so because of the dehydrator.
The refrigerator, or the dehydrator, low pressure dehydrators.
The one that we have for the plane is like three times too small for the one we have, so we have to go through
those on all of ours have lubricants. I don't know what the lubricants are for. It always drips all over. Right. Yeah, but what's the problem?
No, but
because the air should be dry.
But in when it's humidity and whatnot, the air, water still gets in the line.
Because it's funny. It's entertaining.
I just think it's cool that it happened at all. These guys, I don't know what they're.
I don't think there's anybody in there.
They're staring so well
up there. Next side down. Tracks will be powered down. Please stand clear.
What?
Tracks are being powered down. Please stand clear.
Oh, great.
Attraction being powered down.
Oh, tractor beams.
On Halloween?
I mean, this is a first.
Well, I can slide out of here real quick and start running. Sorry.
I don't know if they're
going to be. I want a churro.
I don't know how they get out. Most of these things are gravity based, but obviously they have.
How many people came here today? Say this happened right here.
I don't like that thought. What's going on?
They unbuckled their restraints, I think.
Yeah, they popped all the. I could totally do that.
Could you? With that stomach?
Yeah.
Yeah. They know.
Hey, buddy. Chill. You're fine.
Yeah, there's.
How many people got to do this?
I don't want you to think about that.
Nobody else gets to see the inside of space. Man.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a guy on the track.
Hey, that's still kind of. I mean, anything we have to do, I've never done it before. I've ridden this ride. Plenty of times, so.
Oh, there's I thought there was like a walkway right there.
There is a walkway right there.
Oh, okay.
Because there's a door right there, some stairs, and an elevator, and
probably a walkway on all of them because they have to have access to the maintenance and stuff.
Yeah.
It looks like you had like a handicapped person. You like. And this little break right there, there's like 8 feet with no sidewalk there. I imagine they just have people like hopping over or something.
Why are they trying?
Just making noise. They're bored, they're trapped in the car.
Patience. The virtue they don't have.
I can't hate them because this has already been too long.
Yeah. But it's not helping the situation.
You think it's causing them to go slower?
I don't think it's one way or the other, so it doesn't matter.
Makes them feel better.
Again, why are you wish you recorded one of Dad's 45-minute conversations.
Oh my gosh.
You're like one of the, you like have like all the juice on people.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Yeah, you better not mess with me. Look what I got.
It was a really funny conversation. He was just talking about a lot of things. I wonder how many like cards are out right now. We just can't see.
It's probably like 3 or 4. You're not gonna go this again? I just wonder what type of like malfunction would cause the whole thing to have to shut down. It's gotta just be like a fail for a bit. Field diagnostic test or something. Hey, when they take us out of here, that's what they're walking out, all right? No jumping around.
Shows exactly where I am in Space Mountain. Do. Again.
These things fold out into steps right here. Or this.
Yeah.
It's a little. Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Okay? Can everybody do stairs?
Yep.
Okay,
I don't know.
We're gonna go down row by row.
I did my cardio already.
So we're just gonna go from the front to the back, and the easiest way to do this is kind of a drop here, so just make sure to put your bottom on the edge and then slide down. So we don't want anybody to fall. Okay, so I'm gonna release the lap bar so it doesn't come up. Then you wanna push down and pull up. Woo!
What was the technical difficulty?
I'm not sure.
Just there for the rescue.
Thank you.
Yep.
Oh,
Whoa. Oh, they didn't get very far. That sucks. Oh, that's the end.
Tickets out, we're gonna give you